just a matter of survival. What does the tiny life in your hands make you feel so much? These precious eyes and heart and lungs break the silence with the human need for touch. This second has no past or future.